State energy regulators say power distributors should charge customers less given the recent decline in oil prices. But the regulators admit other factors like power supply may prevent the cost of electricity from falling. Christine De Guzman reports.
Power producers save more on cost as oil gets cheaper, which is why power distributors also benefit from lower charges.
Automatiko na kinakailangan ibaba kasi ng mga generation companies na kakontrata nila yung presyo nang naaayon doon sa pagbaba din ng presyo ng krudong ginagamit nila. Kasi nga ang treatment din ng kanilang gastos pagdating sa krudo ay pass-through.
The Energy Regulatory Commission says distributors like Meralco should also charge lower generation rates. The ERC admits, though, there are other factors that weigh on costs, such as the source of producing electricity.
Pero overall, yung singil ng distribution utility sa generation, hindi natin masasabi na automatiko ay may makikita tayong pagbaba. Kasi maaaring ang distribution utility ay may iba pang mga pinagkukunan ng kuryente at maaaring magkaroon naman ng pagtaas doon sa iba niyang pinagkukunan, which can just offset kung ano man yung pagbaba.
Meralco adds other factors such as power supply and foreign exchange also affect overall power rates.
It's difficult at this point to really speculate as to what the total impact will be. But of course, makakatulong din yan insofar as the overall rates is concerned. Because we very well know as well that it's really generation that is the driver of overall rates.
One thing is for sure, energy industry officials say the lower cost of producing power will be good news for the consumers. Christine De Guzman, 9 News.